With the strength, it's just a body position where you get yourself between the player and the puck.
Setoguchi backhanding it in for Joe Thornton. He's creamed by Robin Regier. And that's what you have to do to Joe Thornton. Make sure you know.
Dad at dinner.
Why not? Very well done.
Because Joe just picked up Boucher big time there. So it's back to a Sharks lead. 2-1 as Douglas Murray steps up in the neutral zone and lands a colossal hit on the Hawks' Troy Brower.
What a pop by Douglas Murray.
Time Saber signed as a free agent. Hawks get it deep. Here's Ladin behind the goal. Tied up there by Pollock. And then Tkachuk comes in with a bruising check. And a Hawk is down.
He goes right up the middle there to Porter. And Porter, good shot to the far side before he gets dumped over defensively. But clearly the Coyotes back check. Whoa, what a hit there by Barch on Reinprecht. Holy jumping.
Into the high slot and off the side of the goal by Kirk Muntley.
Maybe when an icing's waved off.
Yeah.
That makes everybody happy. Well, not done.
Unless the team thought that should have been called. Oh, big hit. That's Cronwall. Wake up Anthony Stewart. Can't go through with your head down when the big guy, Nick Cronwall's on the ice.
In his first three seasons as a coach of his team.
Even the great Scotty Bowman didn't do that. That's amazing to me.
Nicholas Cronwall with a big hit on Vinny Prosbyl, who was struggling to get up.
Runs into play. Malkin tried to filter it to Valtteri Filppula. It's whipped in front for Sidor's crisp pass back ahead for Fedotenko. One-time Philadelphia Flyer is rocked hard by Brad Stewart. Gets up.
Being watched by Stortini. Sends it around the boards. Waiting for it there is Dominic Moore, checked by Brodziak. Kyle Brodziak had a great trip. And there is Moore getting flattened by Stortini.
Boom! Watched his pass just a little bit too long, and he got railed into the boards. And good, clean hit by Zach Stortini.
Offerson for Volchenko. Up to win. In comes Mike Fisher, a bouncing puck. Whoa. And Andre Kostitsyn gives Fisher a hard ride.
Kutzar wins the puck. Green hands it off. Brown almost sent it right through the glass over Turco's head. Romada is dumped into the LA bench courtesy of Dustin Brown. My goodness, what a hit.
Who can Brown hit for you? He routinely leads their team in hits. The last guy on earth the Stars want to trade right now, especially to the LA Kings, would be Stefan Robida. But for a moment, he was an LA King. Bam!